Practicality of driving a Samba today. While driving a Samba bus today may require some adjustments, it offers a unique and rewarding experience. The lack of power steering and modern amenities like air conditioning may pose challenges, but the simplicity of the mechanics allow for smoother maneuverability, providing a level of control and responsiveness not commonly found in a 63-year-old classic. This characteristic, along with the nostalgic driving feel, adds to the charm of piloting a Samba bus and contributes to the overall enjoyable driving experience that enthusiasts appreciate even on the road today. History. The Samba bus has a rich history that dates back to its production in the mid-1950s. Originally introduced in 1951 as a variant of the iconic Volkswagen Type 2, the Samba bus quickly gained popularity for its distinctive design and versatile nature. The deluxe Samba bus we are featuring has a fascinating history. It was originally delivered new in Hamburg, Germany, adding to its authentic European lineage. As early as the mid-1960s, this particular Samba made its way to the United States, where it found a new home. This transcontinental journey showcases the global appeal and enduring popularity of the Samba bus, transcending borders and becoming a cherished vehicle in different parts of the world. With its roots in Germany and its presence in the United States, this deluxe Samba embodies the international legacy and widespread admiration for this iconic Volkswagen model. Restoration journey. The restoration of this remarkable Samba microbus is a testament to the dedication and attention to detail put into bringing it back to its former glory. It underwent a comprehensive refurbishment that revitalized both its mechanical components and its aesthetics. The vehicle underwent disassembly, allowing for meticulous metalwork and body repairs. The restoration extended to entire drivetrain and interior as well. Notable features of this restored Samba microbus include a tan fabric sunroof, chrome hubcaps adorning white finished steel wheels that harken back to its vintage charm. From basket case to showpiece, this meticulous restoration of this 1959-23 window type 2 Samba Volkswagen bus with unique features and impeccable craftsmanship is a testament to the enduring legacy of Volkswagen's iconic type 2 buses. Fun. Back in the 60s and still now, owning and driving a Samba bus is all about fun and adventure. Whether it's embarking on road trips, camping in scenic locations, or attending vintage car rallies, the Samba evokes a sense of joy and nostalgia. Its sociable interior layout encourages conversation and camaraderie among passengers, fostering memorable moments and lifelong friendships. And speaking of fun, check out this special key to unlock the gas cap and the engine compartment.